we invited people to try the chewy dippers and sour goo of Kadunks.